Yeah. It was really nice having you over. I'm so glad you guys came. Yeah. Oh, yeah, definitely. Definitely. I was worried because, with everything going on and stuff like that. But, I'm glad you guys came. We had a great time, and I really hope we can do this again, like, next party, whoever's birthday is next or whatever. I don't know. Next year or whatever. Because it was a lot of fun. Yeah. Definitely, yeah. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you so much for coming again. All right, bye. Finally, we're alone. Now let's go to my room. Well, yeah, I know we're not like alone alone because like my parents are here, but like let's go to my room so that I can give you your birthday present. Come on, let's go. All right, and we are in my room. Now let's get comfortable. Okay, this is it. Yeah, I know. It's a tiny little box. It is worth it, trust me. Don't look at me like that. Well, yeah, I know I didn't like have to get you anything. Obviously, I didn't have to, but you're my favorite person in the world, and I want you to know that I care a lot about you and that I will do anything for you, and just I love you so much. So this is my way of thanking you for everything that you've done for me. I know. I never get all sappy and weird and stuff. Anyway, take this box. Just take the box. Well, yeah, you'll find out why it sounds like this when you open it. Now take the box. Thank you. All right. Are you gonna open it or are you just gonna stare at it? You gonna open it? Finally, jeez. You just stared at it for so long. Very confused. Yeah, I know, it's a bunch of can tabs. I'm the one that put them in the box. Yeah. Well, do you notice anything, I don't know, special about these can tabs? Well, you see, here, give me one. Thank you. Now look at this can tab. Do you see that round part that holds the can tab onto the can? That part is still attached, which means you owe me a kiss. Not just one kiss, not just two kisses, not three, but 74 because there are 74 can tabs in this box. You look like you're in shock. Shock, also kind of confused and happy at the same time. If that makes sense. That's what your face is telling me right now. Wait, where are you going? No, wait. Wait. No. You're giving me these 74 kisses. It's for your birthday. It's my birthday gift to you. Wait. No. Come here. Ha. Now, I got you. And you can't get away. And I'm at least gonna give you 10 kisses just today. And like tomorrow I'll give you more. And then tomorrow I'll give you more. And whatever. And then you will have ended up with 74 kisses for your birthday. Yep. Okay, now. Yeah, I can see that smile. You're trying to hide it, but you can't. Because I know you want these 74 kisses. You can't hide it. No. This is your gift. You get to keep the can tabs. Well, yeah, just because you're the one that owes me the kisses doesn't mean you're not the one getting the gift. I know. Okay. Can I just give you these kisses, please? At least 10, please. Just 10. Thank you. I mean, yeah, but. Okay, so first, we'll start. I think we'll start with your cheek. There's two. And your other cheek. There's four. Yes, I can do math. Don't look at me like that. I know. I paused for a second. Don't judge me. And then your forehead. There's six. Oh no, wait, I'm already running out. Let's see. I have to make a wise decision right now. I only have four left. Yeah, exactly. So let's see. We'll do one nose kiss. And then I guess I'll do the last three on your beautiful lips. Okay, there was 10. Will you let me give you five more? Please, please, just five. Five more, that's it. That's it. And then we'll do the rest later. Please. Please. Thank you. Let's see. We'll do. I say five on the lips. Actually keeping count. So what if it was seven? Fine, I promise five more, that's it. But at least you have to go, or you have to lay with me, and we're gonna cuddle, and we're gonna watch something, or do something, or cuddle, or I don't really care. I just wanna be with you, because I love you so much. Alrighty. Come on, let's go lay down now. I want cuddles. And I'm sure you want birthday cuddles because, yes. Yes. Okay, come on, let's go.